Hello guys, welcome to a new video. So in this video I'll be discussing about how to reduce the noise in audio clips. So for this purpose, I'm using an application called Audacity. It's a computer application. It runs on Windows. So without further delays, let's get started. And in case if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Subscribe.
This video, I'll be using the internal mics of my laptop, which won't be great, by the way, for recording this audio and then doing the conversion part. So this is a pretty noisy room right now. I've turned on my fan and it's a bit noisy. So let's see if it can reduce the noise and make the audio clip usable. So let's get started. So using this is Audacity app, and using this button you can record the audio. You can play it here, you can stop recording, you can pause the recording, and this is a timeline where you can where the audio is found, and you can just cut, drag and drop here. Effects, different settings you have. So first we'll do is we'll record using this record button. So hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable. You can see different audio waveforms. This is my voice and this is noise, and see, it's not clean like this, so there should be some noise here. So how to reduce noise? So first we have to define what is noise in this. So we'll play it first, okay?
Hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable.
So this portion I can hear some noise. As you can see from the waveform, you can hear some noise. So what we'll do is we will remove this portion. It's not like deleting this. We will select this portion and we will define this as noise. Okay, so this portion is noise and I want to remove these repetitions inside my waveform. Okay, wherever this repetition comes, I need to remove that. For that, I'll select this portion. Then I'll go to effects. I'll select noise reduction. Step one, I have to define this noise. This is the noise. I'm just telling that this portion is a noise and reduce that. So get noise profile. So now it is identified this portion as noise. Whatever is happening here is noise right now. It is defined as defined as noise, this portion. So now we'll select the entire audio clip. We'll again go to effects and noise reduction. Step one done. Now step two. In step two, keep the settings default, don't do anything, and click OK button. So you can see the effects being applied. So you can see that waveform becoming somewhat smaller. Now we'll play it again.
Hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable.
Okay, for better understanding, I'll play the older clips. Okay, so I'll press undo. Okay.
Hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable.
Okay, this is the older clip. Again, we'll do redo.
Hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable.
Okay, so now there is some noise here. So I'll do is I will repeat the process. Simply, I can just click repeat noise reduction and I can repeat the process. It has become much more cleaner, right? So now we'll play it.
Hello guys, I'm gonna record audio using Audacity to reduce the noise and make it usable.
Okay, so it's much, much more useful. And if you want to add more effects, you can do it here. And I recommend this app for everyone who does professional vlogging or whatever it is. It's really useful and really simple to use, actually. Simple to use and simple to learn. Okay. So that being said, I will wind up now.
If you like the work, please subscribe to my channel, like the video. And until I see you in the next video, bye.